a C. I am a C-H. I am a C-H-R-I-S-T-I-N. And I am C-H-R-I-S-T-M-I-H-E-A-R-T. And I am L-I-V-E-E-T-E-R-N-A-L-Y. I am a C. I am a C-H. I am a C-H-R-I-S-T-I-N. And I am C-H-R-I-S-T-M-I-H-E-A-R-T. L-I-V-E-E-T-E-R-N-A-L-L-Y. I am a C. I am a C-H. I am a C-H-R-I-S-T-I-A-N. And I have C-H-R-I-S-T-M-I-H-E-A-R-T. L-I-V-E-E-T-E-R-N-A-L-L-Y. I am a C. Once more. I am a C-H. I am a C-H-R-I-S-T-I-N. And I have C-H-R-I-S-T-M-R-H-E-A-R-T. And I will L-I-V-E-E-T-E-R-N-A-L-Y. I am a C. Well, one, two, three, Jesus loves me. One, two, Jesus loves you. Do one of the end for he loves you more than you've ever been loved before. 5, 6, 7, I'm going to heaven. 8, 9, Jesus is mine. And now that takes us up to 10. So let's start over and sing it again. 1, 2, 3, Jesus loves me. 1, 2, Jesus loves you. 3 and 4, he loves you more than you've ever been loved before. 5, 6, 7, I'm going to heaven. 8, 9, books is mine. Now that takes us up to 10, but we don't have time to sing it again. Well, 12 men went to spy on Canaan. 10 were bad and 2 were good. What do you think they saw in Canaan? 10 were bad and 2 were good. Some saw giants big and strong. Arrgh! Some saw grace with busters young, young. Some saw God in it all. 10 were bad and 2 were good. Well, 12 men went to spy on Canaan. 10 were bad and 2 were good. What do you think they saw in Canaan? 10 were bad and 2 were good. Some saw giants big and strong. Arrgh! Some saw grapes with clusters long. Yum! Some saw God within it all. 10 were bad and 2 were good. Here we go! Well, 12 men went to spy on Canaan. 10 were bad and 2 were good. What do you think they saw in Canaan? 10 were bad and 2 were good. Some saw giants big and strong. Arr! Some saw grapes with custard long. Yum! Some saw God within it all. 10 were bad and 2 were good. I've got the joy down in my heart. I have the joy in my heart. Open prison doors. I want to be more and more like Jesus. I want to be more and more like Him. I want to be more and more like Jesus. I want to be more and more like Him. With my friends, Lord, my family too, help me show everyone that I am just like You. Lord Jesus, I want to be more and more like Jesus. I want to be more and more like Him. More and more like Him. If you wanna be great in God's kingdom, learn to be the servant of all. If you want to be great in God's kingdom, learn to be the servant of all. Learn to be the servant of all. Be great in God's kingdom. Learn to be the servant of all. Well, listen to your father. This is wise advice. Never let your mother give an order twice. Follow their example, quickly answer yes. Hearken right away. To delay is to disobey. I will obey the first time I go. I will obey right away. With a sigh, never asking why, I will obey right away. Everybody sing it again. Listen to your father, this is wise advice, and never let your mother give an order twice. Follow their example, quickly answer yes, hearken right away. To delay is to disobey. Cause I will obey the first time I'm told. I will obey right away. Well, never with a sigh, never asking why, I will obey right away.
Let's sing together.
Well, Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to Him belong. They are weak, but He is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so.
Ready, everybody?
Well, Jesus loves me, this I know. tells me so. Little lies to him, me though. They are weak, but he is strong. La 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 la. So we sing about his love, about his love. Sing along. Oh, sing about his love, about his love. Sing along, sing about his love. La 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 la. La 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 la. 'Cause yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. Obedience is the very best way to show that you believe. Doing exactly what the Lord commands, doing it happily. But action is the key to it immediately, and joy you will receive. Obedience is the very best way to show that you believe. How you spell it? O-B-E-D. Yes, sir. Obedience is the very best way to show that you believe. Here we go again. Obedience is the very best way to show that you believe. Doing exactly what the Lord commands, doing it happily. Action is the key. Do it immediately, and joy you will receive. 'Cause obedience is the very best way to show that you believe. How you spell it? O-B-E-D-I-E-N-C-E. Yes, sir. Obedience is the very best way to show that you believe. Well, O-B-E, why obey your mom and dad? O-B-E, why makes them very glad? Listen to the words they say. Obey your parents every day. And O-B-E, why obey your mom and dad? So when you're riding in the car, sit still. Bed, say I will. And when it's time to clean your room, you must pick up your toys. 'Cause remember that obedience is joy. That's why we obey your mom and dad. Obey makes them very glad. Listen to the words they say. Obey your parents every day. And O-B-E-Y, obey your mom and dad. So when they say to tell the truth, don't lie.
Don't lie.
And when they say you've had enough, girl, you don't cry. 'Cause when you do the things you should, you'll find out it's true that obedience is very good for you. And you would O-B-E-Y, obey your mom and dad. O-B-E-Y makes him very glad. Listen to the words they say. Obey your parents every day. And O-B-E-Y, obey your mom and dad. Well, obey your parents. Pray every day. Pray grow, grow. When you obey your parents' prayer, yeah, and you grow, grow, grow. But disobey your parents, forget to pray, forget to pray, forget to pray. Disobey your parents, forget to pray, and you'll shrink, shrink, shrink. And you'll shrink, oh no, shrink, shrink. And you'll shrink, oh shrink, shrink. Disobey your parents, forget to pray, and you'll shrink, shrink, shrink. But obey your parents, pray every day, pray every day, pray every day. Obey your parents, pray every day, and you grow, grow, grow.
And by
you grow, grow, grow.
I think you're taller, and you grow,
grow, grow. Obey your parents, pray every day, and you grow, grow, grow.
Silver.
Well, Zacchaeus was a wee little man, and a wee little man was he. He was wee. He climbed up in a sycamore tree, for the Lord he wanted to see. And as the sailor passed that way, he looked up in the tree, and he said, Zacchaeus, you come down, for I'm going to your house today. For I'm going to your house today. So they went inside. Zacchaeus stood and said unto the Lord, Behold, Lord, half of all my goods I give unto the poor. If I have cheated anyone, I'll pay them back times four. And Jesus said, Zacchaeus, this day salvation has come to your house. Salvation has come to your house.